Yeah, good morning everyone. This is Eshchand Rakesh Roshan here. I work as assistant professor at RJKT Triplett Basak, Telangana. Welcome you all to this session on free online screen recorder. The one that I'm going to talk about right now is APowerSoft free online screen recorder. It's a beautiful tool. It has no time limits. You can record for any amount of time. It's no watermark. And you also have an annotation facility, you know, which you can do during the recording. So let me just get into it. So for this, let me just now go to Chrome, and then let me say APowerSoft free screen recorder, and you can click on this. It will take you to the home page. Now you can see a couple of things: start recording and download app. Now there are two things here. One is this is a browser based recorder that I'm explaining right now. You can also download the app. The APowerSoft app would be downloaded, but then it has limitations. You know, it has only a free trial. So I don't prefer that. I'll do it from my browser. I'm happy with this. So let me click on start recording. So what it will do is it will download a small application, and then you have to run it. Now already have downloaded it. So now let me open that. So it's a launcher. So once I open it, it will show me the menu button that's there. So this is the menu button. So let me explain what all things are there. Maybe let us say I want to, you know, explain this. So let me just have this. That's my content. Let me explain the menu button. This is the recording button. When you click on it, you know, it starts recording. This is the full screen. Right now I have selected the full screen mode, and you can also choose a region. For example, in this case, you know, where I want only this region, because this is the region where the content is there. You don't want anything else. The other noise, you don't want it. So you can choose this region and it will record only that particular region where, you know, the content is there. A couple of other things. You can also choose the quality of the recording, so HD, SD, and other things. And the next one is, let me go back to full screen. And the other one is microphone. It'll ask you whether you want the system sound or the microphone. And the next one is camera. Now you can see here, the camera one, you can click on that. And it'll give you access to your camera. And then go to more, and account is not necessary. You can have an account with them, or it doesn't matter, you need not have. So settings. It gives you a couple of settings, you know, show countdown before recording, beep on start recording, just to make sure that you are ready, you know, before you record. And the video format, you know, you can save it in a couple of formats, MP4, AVI, MOV, MPEG. I'm comfortable with MP4, so let me just save this in MP4. And you can also have shortcuts, and you can also choose your output directory where you want to save your record. Now let me start recording. So when I click on the recording, now it is, as I said, it gives me a countdown so that I'm ready. So let me just keep it somewhere at the corner. This is the pause button. This is a stop button. This is a timer. Now this is the annotation tool that I'm talking about. Now you can take this and you can start annotating. So let's say I'm talking about the average velocity. You can change the signs. You can say, you know, these are the velocities. Something, whatever you want to explain. You can also use the highlighter tool. You can change the color, and then you can just highlight. This is the final one. And you can also draw some shapes. You can see here, you can draw this, you can draw anything else. And you can also, you know, write something. So, and say this looks awesome. Okay, you can change the size of it. And you also have, you know, this font you can change. And you can also undo the things, and you have an eraser. You know, if I click on the eraser, all the drawings that I have done, you know, all of them will go off. So maybe I'll just show you. So click on that and everything is gone. And you can annotate them as usual, you know, as per whatever you want to explain. So let me just go. Yeah, you can highlight, you can start explaining things as per your will and wish. And this is about the annotation. That's a beautiful part of this. And I can also now I can stop, pause the recording. I can stop the recording. Let me just stop the recording. The moment I stop the recording, it will show me the output file that has come. You can trim it. You can see here, you can trim it and you can save it. You can save it to the cloud also in case you have an account with them. And I don't prefer that. I can save it in my local directory. I can also share it. Let me just save. So it will show me, you know, save as video file, save as GIF. So this is save as video file, and that's it. The video that I've made, you know, just it is saved, and I can upload to the cloud, and I can play the video. I can open the folder, and that's it. So this is all about APowerSoft screen recorder. So as I said, the beauty of this is, you know, you can, there's no time limit. You can record it for any amount of time. There's also no watermark facility on your output file. And while, you know, explaining, you know, you can also annotate and then explain it in a proper fashion so that your students will understand. So this is all about the Aporsoft online screen recorder. So thank you all for your time. Hope this is helpful to you. Stay home, stay safe. Have a good teaching learning experience. Thank you. Take care. Bye.